Ashley here, back with another video, and welcome back to New Week, New Hair. So, in today's video, we're going to be doing some braids, like some, see, stuff be falling in my bathroom. Maybe ghosts, that's what I got. Gotta be some ghosts, because, everything was stable in here. But anyway, in today's video, we're gonna do. Okay, in today's video, we're gonna be doing two braids and like a braided bun at the end. That's it. Two braids and a bun. Most of the time, my hairstyles don't come out right. I gotta do at least a good 5 times before it come out right. So. So if you guys follow me on my social media platforms, it's gonna be down here or down here. Cause you know the camera flips, so it's gonna be one of these two things. So follow me on my social media because my birthday is coming up. Yes, I'm a Capricorn. My birthday's on the 18th and I'm about to be 20. I know. I'm getting old and crusty, but it's okay. It's okay, cause it still look good though. Still look good though. All right, let's get the video started. We're gonna first start off parting your hair. So you either can go straight in the middle, or you can do like a side part and start braiding. So I'm gonna do the side part because it's already like that. Now I'm gonna part it in the middle. All right, so you're gonna part it straight back in the middle. You're gonna put one side up. your hair should already be moisturized, and you're gonna take some gel and put it on the edge of your hair so your hair can look more neat when you finish.
Powering off.
Now we're gonna do the other side.
Using the same thing, applying gel.
You're gonna put the braid, because you're not gonna bring it down all the way. So you're gonna take that and put it in a ponytail. Okay, so you can either leave it like that with the ponytail like that, or you can braid it. And that's what I want to do, is braid it. You're gonna take your braids and wrap them around each other. And you put a rubber band or a bobby pin. Okay, so after you braid it, you're gonna wrap it around to make and put it in a bun, just like that. You can either put a bobby pin, or rubber band on it to make sure it's secure. And I'm gonna put a bobby pin. That is it for this video. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll be back for more videos.